So I'm here with Justin Wong, the extraordinaire. So Evo Moment 37, legendary in so many ways. But I was just going to ask you quickly, what do you think about Street Fighter 6 new system, how the drive system is implemented? And I've heard a lot of comparisons to Third Strike, you know, I'm a big fan of that. So what do you think about it? So do you think that's kind of a response to everybody saying, oh, you just activate V trigger, you don't have to pay attention, you just slide, or every character has normal into V trigger? Do you think it's a response to people complaining about those type of mechanics?
I don't think it's a response. I think it's a Capcom's just natural way of making games. So every time there's a new Street Fighter, it's always a brand new mechanic.
Okay.
Yes, you have repeating characters like Ryu, and you know, I guess, you can Tatsumaki, but the game mechanics are never the same. For each game. So, because of that, I think that's the direction that they always go to, and that's based off the history. And that's just my guess. But it's just like, from what I see, that's just how it always is.
Yeah, so compared to your initial impressions of Street Fighter V, initial impressions of Street Fighter IV, how would you rank initial impressions of Street Fighter VI? Because I know you probably got to play a little bit here and there, but you haven't really gotten to dive deep, right?
Yeah, obviously we don't have training mode. We're just playing here.
For sure.
This is my playing at Evo.
Okay.
So, overall, you know, I'm a bad person to ask. Because when it comes to the fighting game, I'm always on the honeymoon phase.
Oh, yeah.
To me, it's like, I just want to keep
playing. Yeah, yeah.
So that's always my initial thought for any new fighting
game.
That's cool. Well, thank you so much for your time.
I'll let you get back to it. Have a good time at the tournament.